Hi guys, Carmel here. I'm going to show you how to do the Ninja Kip-Up. First, I'd recommend that you have good joints. Start on a padded surface. Start with a good warm-up, including wrist mobility and some back flexibility. You should have decent core strength. You want to work on that momentum. And we're going to work on breathing for power as well. Good luck.